23 April 1920, Atatürk founded the Turkish Grand National Assembly in Ankara. It was a very important day for the Republic of Turkey.
And then Atatürk gave this day to the children as a gift. And we celebrate this day happily on 23rd April each year with the children coming from foreign countries.
But before Atatürk, before the Republic of Turkey, we called them.
Thanks to Atatürk, we are protected and we are safe.
Thanks to Atatürk, we have access to proper quality education.
Thanks to Atatürk, us girls can share the equal rights as boys in education system.